Let's say that normally around this time every month the woman's menses start around the 20th of every month. Okay, so the spotting started today. That is from the period. It quit, but it resumed again. All this period is from the period. When it stops and the clear discharge is seen and no spotting afterward, no bleeding afterward, then alhamdulillah, you perform ghusl and you resume your prayer. But within the regular period of days or nights, we experience your menses. Some women, 5 days, 6 days, 7 days, and it's been going through this for years. So if it interrupts in the middle, you know that it happens, but it will resume. So this is also considered a part of the menses, okay? Maybe it is interrupted because of a medication, because of meditation, because of a reason or another. But you know it lasts for those number of days. Unless if it stops and then next month and the one after, it changes to a new period. It becomes 4 instead of 7. It becomes 5 instead of 7. So you keep this in mind and you say, alhamdulillah, my period or the menses, the period have been shortened and I experience the clear discharge, the colorless discharge, which means you are pure. Now you perform ghusl, you offer your prayers, you fast, and you read Quran and so on.